Authority Forecast. We warn you first with Chief Meteorologist Chase Menendez.
Good evening, everybody. We've got some nice quiet conditions out there now. A nice change of pace over what we had earlier this afternoon. A couple of thunderstorms moving around Odessa and Midland did bring us a little bit of rain over here in the Central Basin, as well as some hail in the northwestern portions of Odessa and the northwestern portion of Midland. Thankfully, Roofs by Nicholas giving us a good look outside at some much quieter and calmer conditions. And switching over here to our almanac, we can see that high temperatures didn't quite warm up to average because of those thunderstorms that we saw. A lot of cloud cover keeping our temperatures from warming up too much. 78 our high, 90 the average for this time of year, so we should have been a little warmer than we were today, but hard to complain about high temperatures in the 70s. That was not the problem. The severe weather was what made today pretty tricky. Thankfully, though, for the rest of the evening, we are out of the woods for the entire Lone Star State. No severe weather risk for the rest of the night. Here's an 18-hour satellite loop, though, showing off some of the thunderstorms we saw this morning across the northern basin, as well as those storms we saw sprouting up across the Central Basin and the Southern Trans-Pecos. We actually saw some super strong storms right around Ira and Sheffield along the I-10 corridor earlier this afternoon. But again, I'm happy to report these storms are now a thing of the past. They have tracked on outside of our viewing area. It doesn't look like we're seeing any more energy here in the atmosphere, and actually got some clear conditions overhead for most of the basin. A little bit of cloud cover along the eastern portion of the basin, but even that is beginning to peel back off to the east. Should be getting out of the way here pretty shortly. A little bit of rain trying to work its way in from the west, but off to the eastern edge again. A little bit of cloud cover, and that is it. Now, as we get to tomorrow, we could see a little more cloud cover still remaining in play, but mostly sunny conditions to start out the day. Most of us will be backing down into the 60s, and tomorrow afternoon definitely warming up for our high temperatures. Should be a great day. And thankfully, again, rain chances look to be pretty low. Thunderstorm chances look to be even lower. Could see a little moisture rushing in from the south and east, providing us with a little bit of cloud cover to begin the day. As we head to the afternoon time, could see one or two isolated storms popping up, generally in the higher elevations right around the Trans-Pecos. This model now placing those storms just off to the east of Marfa, but earlier runs were showing one or two isolated storm cells in the northern Trans-Pecos and the southeastern portion of New Mexico. So very, very isolated, very small chance to see some of those thunderstorms, and should be very low in number as well. As we head to Friday afternoon, though, notice we could see a few thunderstorms sprouting up along the western edge of the basin, as well as southeast New Mexico, parts of Lee County, looking at that possibility. But here in Odessa, Midland, we're too far to the east. Should be a very sunny day, and I am super excited to see a nice break from that severe weather. High temperatures as a result of those sunny skies picking up into the upper 80s, low 90s, just about area-wide, with Odessa, Midland landing at 90 degrees even after that 4 p.m. mark. So it should be a great day. 88 the high on Friday, and then we pick up a 40% chance for thunderstorms on Saturday. Remember, though, Friday afternoon looks like a chance for some decent weather in southeast New Mexico and the western edge of the basin. As we get to Saturday, though, that energy moves a little bit further to the east, starts to flow into Odessa, Midland's neck of the woods, and then from there, kind of every other day, Monday and Wednesday of next week, too.
Mm. Well, we're excited just to have kind of a normal weather day. I know, I mean, you've been so busy, you're probably appreciating that, too.
Yeah. Yeah, it'll be nice to get some good old-fashioned rest this evening and then hit it again tomorrow.
Hit it again tomorrow. Here we go again. All right. Thank you.
Thanks.